On Hawaii's Most Wanted, we feature a man who's wanted on two warrants in connection with a couple of car break-in cases.
Honolulu police are looking for Saimone Mafi Jr.
On January 11, 2011, about 6:20 a.m., the complainant went to her parked vehicle on Waipahu Street and noticed that a male was sleeping inside of the vehicle. Police were called. The male was detained and identified as Mafi. There was items in the vehicle that didn't belong to the owner. While they were investigating, a second victim came up and stated that her vehicle that was parked in front had also been broken into.
Mafi was arrested for two counts of unauthorized entry into a motor vehicle and for detaining stolen property. He was also arrested this past January for breaking into a car. He's now wanted on two $20,000 warrants for not complying with the terms of HOPE probation. Saimone Mafi Jr. is 25 years old, 5'8", 174 pounds.
And he's known to frequent the Honolulu area. He does have 7 prior convictions.
If you know where Saimone Mafi Jr. is, call Crime Stoppers at 955-8300.